to my channel. I'm Monica and I'm back with the advent calendars review as every month. So far I think this is the third one. I'm not even counting anymore, but anyway, it's gonna be a long video, so if you wanna grab a drink or something or a snack would be great. For that reason, from now on, I will leave in the description box the time when the review starts for each advent calendar, because some of you might not wanna see the Ulta or the Elf or whatever calendar, and for that reason I will have each calendar with the time of the review, and also I will have the time for the when I'll start to pick up products, because that is gonna take a long time. We have over 20 calendars right now. Also, I want to mention that I will have an unboxing for I don't know, probably two or three, I don't really know exactly at this point. I'm still waiting for the Space NK advent calendar. I got the ASOS one, which I will film as soon as I can. And also I have three nail polish advent calendars that I bought for the first time. But anyway, it comes on their time soon. Their time will come soon. So we'll have a couple more unboxing for the calendars that I will get with the sale at the end of November. I'm not gonna do an unboxing because they are already all over YouTube and probably you saw them long ago, like the glossy box and whatever I will get. But I will have them in this video. I will add them up for review. So let's go ahead and start this video because we're gonna be here for a while. And I will start with the Rituals Advent Calendar. I have couple details for each product. And I will start with the Rituals, the Ritual of Ayurveda Hand Balm, which is this one. I enjoy the scent as always from all the Ritual products. This year edition comes with this chrome, kind of like a chrome finish lid for many of the products. Also, some of them are with a red lid. But anyway, this is a nice hand cream. It's more on the rich side, so I use it at night. I like this one more than the one that came last year. Last year was like a Vaseline type formula. This is a white cream, regular white cream that I'm using at night because it's quite rich and it takes a little bit to absorb. Also, I will leave the prices on the screen as usual in case if you want to check those products. And this one is to soothe and soften dry hands. Of course, you can use it for normal skin too. They always have great products. So I did enjoy this one and I always recommend their products. Then, and this one is with almond oil and Indian rose, so it smells pretty nice. Then we have a glove here, one of those shower exfoliating gloves. I'm not a fan of those gloves, but I'm using them when I get them in boxes. Right now I have a pink one in my shower from the Body Shop, so I will replace that one with this one. There is no change in the texture. They also have on their website a pair of gloves that it's always sold out, and I don't know what's with that one. That one is $7.50. I couldn't find the price for this one, so bear with me. But something is different to the other pair because it's always sold out, so it must be something great. Then we have the Ritual of Jing, and this one is Deep Sleep Pillow Spray. Last month, probably at the beginning of the month, or not the beginning, anyway, when I picked up this product, I was kind of upside down with my routine. I couldn't sleep at all at night. I had a big issue with that. When I used this product, I was so excited to get something new because sometimes even the pillow spray from this works doesn't work for me, although it used to work very well. Sorry, very well. I had a problem for a week, almost a week. I could not talk at all. It's the first time when I'm filming after a week and something. Whatever I had on my channel were pre-filmed, recorded a while ago. Something is wrong with my throat. I couldn't speak, I couldn't swallow, I couldn't drink. It was a nightmare. Anyway, if I'll stop talking, you know why. And going back to this product, when I used this one first time, I was very excited. I was, oh, finally I will have a night of sleep. It didn't happen. At 3:30 I was starting editing videos. So it's not something about the product, it's something about me. The scent, it's really nice and relaxing, so I use it that way. But for me right now, I'm on the other side. Right now I need something to wake up, because I'm sleeping usually 4 hours at night. But anyway, I don't need any product to help me with that. I'm sleeping already before getting my two legs in bed. So anyway, you might want to try this one, but at that point when I tried this one, it didn't do much for me, but I enjoyed the scent. So it was this one. It might work well for you. They say to spray 3 times before getting in bed, and this one is with sacred wood and lavender. As I told you, I enjoy the scent. Then we have from the Amsterdam collection a product that came empty. I don't know why. I got only one single use from this one, and usually I get four or five, kind of like that. But anyway, one use from this one, and it's a beautiful product. The Amsterdam collection smells so great, and I always enjoy using it, but it didn't do much for me. This one is with Dutch tulips and Japanese yuzu. Smells really, really nice. I would like to buy more from this collection. Then we have the Happy Buddha shower scrub, another product that smells so, so nice. It's a product so pleasant to use. It's almost done, probably I have one more use. It's the energizing shower scrub. It's more like a mild scrub. It's not as scrubby as the Three Hot one or the Level one. It's more similar with the Clarins one. It's more gentle, not very scrubby, but it's still a nice product that leaves your skin very nice and soft. And about this one, another details, this one is with I think I told you something with sweet orange and cedarwood. I always enjoy the scent, and you saw in my empties many of those mini shower gels from the same line. But I will always buy this one because I love it. Then we have the Ritual of Karma shower gel, another beautiful, beautiful scent that I love from them. I bought those minis from in the Happy Buddha scent from Walmart. In a pack of 10, 20 of, or more. Enjoy the scent, enjoy the formula. This one is with, it's a foaming, gentle, which doesn't dry skin. And this one is with Holy Lotus and Organic White Tea. So another one that smells really nice and I always enjoy. And we have also from Rituals 4 candles. Those mini doesn't do much. I had them every year and I wasn't excited. Then when they are cold, they do smell really nice, but when you burn them, the scent is very, very light. The full size of them smells really, really nice, way better than the samples, and also they last very long. So I was burning one of them from a kit that I bought a while ago, and it lasted me way over a month, so a very long time. And the full size, it's $25. Then we had the Macy Advent Calendar, and in the Macy Advent Calendar we had the Luxe Brush, which, apologize, but I just use it. I love Luxe Brushes, they are working so well. I have many of them from Ipsy and other beauty boxes. It's always great to have backups, so I use this one. This one was the 504 angle, large angle, which is with synthetic bristles. It's for powder and cream blush or bronzer, or for contouring. So it was that one. Then we had the Dr. Brand, and this one is the well-known microdermabrasion, which I never tried before, and I don't know how come I missed this one, because I had 3 full sizes. But anyway, about this product, it's an age-defying exfoliator that gently polish smooth the look of the skin and help buffs away dead surface skin cells. It's for all skin types, and also with aluminum oxide crystals, lactic acid, jojoba oil. It's not as abrasive or scrubby as the Dr. Lancer one, which I love, 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 but this one works also very well. I was planning to buy with the Sephora sale the Dr. Lancer one, but looks like Dr. Lancer has to wait a little bit because I have three full sizes of this one. And I picked up as a choice in my FabFitFun another one like this because there wasn't anything else that was interesting me in that category. So I will have many backups of this one. I did like it. I like how my skin felt after I used this one. It was very, very soft, and the texture of my skin was way more even. So I do recommend this one, and I will keep using it. Then I had a primer from Bare Minerals, and this one is the original Prime Time, which I also like. It's feels kind of silicone, although I don't think it has silicone. I don't have the ingredients here. I don't think it has silicone. It's clear as color and leaves your skin so silky. I really, really enjoy this one. I have probably one more use in this one. I will check my collection to see if I have more. If not, I may pick up one of these. And about this one, I don't think I have any other details. It leaves your skin with a satin finish. This one contains plant extracts, antioxidants, vitamin C and E. So as I told you, it's a great, great one. So enjoy that one. Then we have from Guerlain Precise Eyeliner Marker in Black Noir. And let me show you the tip for this one. As you can see, the tip, probably you cannot see that very well. The tip, it's not extremely long as many eyeliners have. I am wearing this one right now. I enjoy the color. I like how precise is this one. Also, the tip doesn't bend when you do your line. You can go with a very thin line, which I always do. Although I love the Cleopatra look, but it doesn't work for my hooded eyes. Anyway, I will use this one and works very well even if you need a very thin line or a thick one. So I like this one, and also it didn't transfer on my eyelids. So enjoy this one. I do recommend it. Then I had an eyelid. Not an eye. I was telling you two words in one. An eye oil, a serum oil in a new eye serum in a oil type formula. I cannot talk. This one is Sunday Chamomile Eye Oil. Looks like this, although I used this one for 3 weeks, probably it doesn't look like I use anything. This is half of the full size. I did like this product. I did enjoy it. I use it day and night. It work, although it's an oil, it works very well under any eye cream. You can use it alone or under an eye cream. I apply makeup on top of this one and it didn't ball up or something like that. So I did like this one. When I picked up this one, I was using, and I'm still using in my 50 Shades of Pink project pen. Was that one? I'm using another one. I will leave the name on the screen, which is very similar with this one. Probably this one is a little bit more light as formula than the other one, and also brightens your under eye and moisturize very well. Although I don't have dry skin, I did enjoy the oil, and will take me forever to get through this travel size. Oops. Then the next product, and this one is with chamomile oil and avocado oil, vitamin A and E. You can use it AM and PM, followed by alone or followed by an eye cream. And also, I like this one because it absorbs quickly. It's gentle also for sensitive eyes, which I have, and leaves your under eyes very soft and not greasy at all. So I highly recommend that one. Then we have a Mario Badescu facial spray, and this one is the facial spray with aloe sage and orange blossom. I love the rose one. I like this one too. It's not my favorite, but when comes in a box, I will use it. And I think I have the full size also. I always switch between between them. I have the lavender one that I'm using at night also. They are great to use instead of a toner or just to refresh your skin all over in morning, night, during the day, whatever you feel like. They are nice and hydrating. And also this one, if you want to buy this small size, the 2 ounce one, it's $5, so better buy the full price. My phone is ringing. You better buy the full size because it's you get a better price with that one. Don't buy the travel sizes because they are very expensive. Then about this one, of course the scent, it's always great. This one is with purifying botanical extracts. Then we had the two L'Occitane advent calendars, and for the first one, the premium one, we have a cleanser, and this one is the Aqua Riotier. Probably I'm not saying that right, it's in French anyway. It's the gentle, the water gel cleanser, which I talked about before, and as the next two products. I love the scent of this one, smells so fresh. I really, really enjoy it. It's a very gentle cleanser, clear as formula. And this one is with spring natural water, which I just found out reading their description that is very rich in calcium. Didn't know about that, but I know now. That's why it's great to read the description of the product. Anyway, it doesn't dry the skin, hydrates my skin actually, and my skin right now is very, very oily. As I told you, I'm completely upside down that normal people. I supposed to get dry around this time, but for the first time I'm getting oily in this season. But anyway, we deal with that. So far I enjoy this one. It's not very expensive, it's $24 in the full size, and also it's enriched with calcium that retain moisture and maintain hydration barrier. So enjoy this one, leave skin fresh, smells great. And I have also full size of this one and another one that I will show you in a little bit. Then we have the same line, the Aqua, whatever is that. We have the Gel Ultra, let's find the English print, the Ultra Thirst Quenching Gel, which is this one. Another, they all smell the same, including this one, which is the Ultra Thirst Quenching Cream. So we had the cream and a gel. All three products with the cleanser smells the same, very nice and fresh. Speaking about those two products, I bought the full size of this one a while ago when I tried it first, and I really enjoy it. I would really like to buy the full size of this one. This one is a clear gel, this one is a white cream. The difference between them, the scent is the same, the hydration is the same. The single thing that is different is the gel ones. When you apply this one, it kind of leaves your skin a little bit tacky but sticky. But in probably 30 minutes, 1 hour, let's say, the feeling that sticky, tacky, sticky feeling, whatever, disappears. If I would recommend, for me, I would like to use the two of them. If I would recommend one of them to buy, I would say buy the cream because it has the same effects as this one, but it doesn't leave that sticky feeling and also absorbs more quickly the cream than the gel. Let's see if we have some ingredients in here. They have the same spring mineral water and hyaluronic acid, the gel. And also they have glycerin which helps to moisturize the skin. And also the cream has the same exactly ingredients, the spring water, hyaluronic acid, and glycerin. So this one leaves your skin, the two of them actually, very soft and refreshed, so and plumped also. I like how my skin feels after using those two, and I will keep buying them. I have only the gel in a full size. Then we have in the same calendar, in the premium one, we had the Cherry Blossom Hand Cream, and this one is to moisturize and soften us all of them. And this one is with cherry extract. Lovely, lovely. I told you many times before, the L'Occitane hand creams are my favorite ones. Always have them. And they absorb well, they don't leave any residue, so you can use them day and night. And then we have a perfume, and this one is the Herbaie Eau de Parfum. This one, I think it's $80. They have an eau de toilette also. And this one has notes, has ambre seed. Not so sure if I'm saying that right. White nettle flower, accord, and wild grass. So this one doesn't last very long at me. Actually, I have to keep reapplying and reapplying, but the scent is very fresh and very subtle. It's way more light than many other perfumes that I tried, even from L'Occitane. So if you want something light and fresh, I do recommend this one. Let's see if I can find the price for this one. This one in 1.6 ounce, it's $70, and the 3.4, it's 100. No, this one in 1.7, because I have the prices for the perfume and the eau de toilette. This one is 1.7, it's $80. I don't think I will ever buy this one. I will use the ones that I have from the calendars, but I'm not gonna buy them. Their perfumes are not my favorite, but I enjoy them when I have them. And then let's see what we had in the which one was that one in the signature L'Occitane one. I had to change my battery, so you know, one battery doesn't last for the whole video, it's too long. But anyway, in the second L'Occitane advent calendar, in the signature one, we had the Amande shower oil, which you saw many times in my empties. Lovely, lovely product. This one is to cleanse and nourish skin. Comes in multiple different sizes, and also in contact with water turns into a foam. It's with almond oil and grape seed oil. Love the way this one smells. Smells so nice and so relaxing, and also it's a great product for shaving. About the not only the scent is great, but also the formula. It's so nourishing for the skin that every time when I'm using this one, I don't feel the need to use a body cream. So I always enjoy them. I get them in samples like this, in beauty boxes, advent calendars, and I never had to buy the full size, but when the time comes, I will buy the full size. And I also recommend buy the refill, because it's way more affordable than of course, buy the pump for the first time, but then get the refill, because if you keep getting the product with the pump, it's way more expensive. Highly recommend this one. I will always have this one in my collection. And then still from this calendar, we had a bar soap. I am not into bar soaps, not the ones for the face, not for body, but I tried them. And this one is the extra gentle soap, the milk one. This one has it's for body and hands, with organic shea butter and shea milk. Was nice. I cannot say that I didn't like it. I like it, but it's not something that I use in my routine. So I'm trying them when they come in the advent calendars or boxes, but it's not something that I would buy, although it's a great and nice product. Foams really nice, and the scent, it's light and pleasant. Then we have the dry skin hand cream, and we had actually three hand creams. This is the dry skin one with 20% shea. About this one, it's for the dry skin to nourish and soften. This is for all of them. to use on the back, on the hands, nails, and cuticles with 20% organic shea butter with organic spring honey and sweet almond oil. Lovely creams, all of them are working the same. The formula, it's light, it's not very rich, absorbs quickly, leaves your skin very soft and silky. Love them, I will always buy them. Then we have the Amande Precious, which is actually delicious hands. Another beautiful one that smells like the shower gel with almond milk and almond oil, sweet almond oil and organic shea butter. Lovely as each one of them. And then one that I never used before is the Honey Harvest hand cream with 20% shea butter. And this one is still for dry skin to nourish and soften with organic shea butter, organic spring honey, same formula. When I used this one first time, I thought it's a little bit more rich than the other two, but it might be just me. Anyway, I finished this one. As you can see, this is the perfect size for me. If you give me a full size, it will take me a year to get through one of those. But anyway, enjoying those tiny samples. And then we had the Sephora Advent Calendar, and from the Sephora we have some random products. We have a hair clip, which I have nothing to say about other than the fact that it's gold. We have a hair ring that you know very well how works. Same thing, not much to say about. And of course, if you look on their website, you're not gonna find them under the Sephora brand. Then we have a lipstick in full size that I'm wearing right now, and this one is in Spring Break. It's a satin cream finish. Is this color? The color, it's nice. The formula is very creamy and doesn't dry you on your lips, and also has a nice shine. So I did like this one. It came many times in Sephora favorites. You know, I'm buying those kits, and I probably have at least one of this more. And also this one is a matte finish, but they have the metallic ones and satin finish. This one is, it's not matte, was the satin nude pink, described as a satin nude pink, but they have the matte one also. So those are nice and comes in many different shades. Then we have one of my favorite lip mask, and this one is the Shea lip mask that I use. As I told you many times before, it's the second one as favorite product after the Rodial one. Works really nice. It's a little bit slippery, but it doesn't bother me. Hydrates your lips very, very nice, and I always enjoy using them. And if you watch my hauls, you saw many of these in my hauls. It's a bio-cellulose lip mask for dry lips, vegan, hydrate and soften. So I do recommend that one. And then we had the shower gel, and this one is the Lagoon. You're not gonna find those products on the Sephora website. They came every year in the Advent Calendar, but you cannot buy them here in the Sephora in US. Probably in Europe you have a chance, because when I was in Romania last year, I saw in the Sephora store many products that are not here in US. So enjoy it. I would like to buy this one because smells amazing. It's so nice, it's so creamy, but not available for us unless I'll go home. And then we had two, no, actually we had only one Body Shop Advent Calendar, because at that time I didn't have the other two. We have first some hair ties, and there is nothing to say about. I didn't even use them. It's the Empowered and Be Brave. There is a set with four if you wanna buy them. They recommend to keep it on your hand, but I don't think that, yeah, let's see if they fit my hand until you need it. It's not quite a product that I'm using. I'm using more clips, but probably my daughter will use them. So we had those two. Then we have a nail file, which I told you I really, really like and enjoy, is the one that comes with three layers. Use one, remove, use the second, remove, and use the third one. In total, six layers in here. A great one. I couldn't find the price for that one, although at some point I saw that on their website, but not anymore. Then we had the coconut lip butter, which I told you I'm not gonna open because I have couple from the last year. I will leave this one for giveaway and gifts. And I will show you the strawberry one that I was using. And looks like this, the coconut one, it's if I remember right, it's a clear one. They smell wonderful. They are great lip balms, pleasant to use, not greasy, does the job. So it was that one. And then we had the coconut body scrub, which I got every year in the advent calendars. What I saw this year after I did the unboxing for the other two calendars, we don't have that many repeats as last year, but also we don't have any limited edition scent as we did in the previous years. So. Here is the body scrub. I love the scent of this one. I like the product, how it works. It's not very scrubby. Also, it's more like a cream with some exfoliating particles. So that's kind of all about this one. Of course, it's vegetarian. It's refreshing, relaxing, works well. I always use it. And then we have the shea hand cream and the mango hand cream, which also I didn't open because I have on my nightstand another one that I got last year. Those are very light gel cream type as a formula. They moisturize very well your hands and also absorbs very quickly. Smells wonderful. That's kind of all. As I told you before, those are my second favorites after the L'Occitane ones. Comes in 1 ounce, and also for some of the scents, they are coming in a bigger size, the 3.3 ounce. As ingredients, the shea one, it's with shea butter, of course, and the mango one, it's with mango seed oil. So was that one, which is not open, and I will have them for gifts. So that's kind of all us review for the products that we picked up last time. Now let's go ahead quickly as can and pick up new products for the. I have to go back to work, so I need to check. Okay, we still have a little bit time. Let's pick up the products for the next review. And probably you can see here we have so many advent calendars. I'm starting to worrying if I will finish to review all those products, but anyway, we'll pick up as many we can. And I will start with this Clarins that has 12 days. And a new friend of mine here told me that I missed day number 5, I think, for this one. Yes, for this one. I don't know when I did the unboxing. So let's see what's in day number 5, and we're gonna pick that day as one of the products. And day number 5 comes with an oil, and this one is the tonic treatment oil, which is this one. So we have day number 5, and let's pick up one more product. I will remove the drawers. I will keep the calendar because I still have the last year one and the previous and previous. But I will remove them for now to be easier to pick up products next time. And we have day number 9. And this time we have a makeup product. And this one is Wonder Perfect Mascara 4D. And because we have a makeup and let's play and pick up another box. And that box is number 7. And we have something tiny, which is gel contour, eye contour gel. We have the French and the English, so I have to look for the English one, although I don't speak either one great. But anyway, better than French. So we had the 12 days from the clearance. I don't even know where to put them. Let's pick up the other one. I told you I will hang this one on the wall, but I, to be honest, I didn't have time. So let's go ahead and pick up two boxes from here. So I will pick up three random boxes. One, two, three. So let's throw this one on the floor. Eventually, and I'll deal with them later. So let's see what we have. We have day 24, and this one comes with, oops, the same mascara, Wonder Perfect mascara, this time in full size. So I will open the travel size and I will leave this one. Of course, I'm not gonna review it twice, but I will put this one back in my mascara collection. And then we have day 16, and I think we're gonna pick up one more product. For day 16, we have the hand and nail treatment cream. Another product that comes every year and I enjoy it. And we have day number 3. And this time we have another oil. This one I think it's for face, the other one probably it's for body. It's the Blue Orchid treatment oil. So because we had a product that it's a duplicate, I will pick up another box. I'm trying to have the reviews done and before the next year calendars shows up. So we have day number 5, and let's see what we have in here. It's another big box, and this time we have the Moisture Rich Body Lotion. So, as far as I know, there is a body scrub also that I will pick up because I like to use the body scrub and the shower gel and then the body cream. So, I will pick up also the body scrub from them. Now, let's go ahead and see what we have in the Look Fantastic, what we can pick up from the Look Fantastic actually. And let's go with day 11. And depending what comes, we're gonna pick up two or three products. We have the 10 Look Super Glow Hyaluronic Self Tan Serum, which is this one. Let's go with this day, which is 24. And we have Lord & Barry Perfect Brow. And let's pick up one more. Let's go with 15, and we have from eCooking Vitamin C Serum. So let's remove the boxes. Let's leave this one down and get this one. And this one is the e.l.f. Advent Calendar. And of course the doors are flying away. And because this one just fell, I will pick up this one. And this one I think was day 6. And we have the e.l.f. Let's see on the back. I think it's an eye product. Anyway, I will tell you next time. The print is very small. It's liquid glitter eyeshadow. So is this one. So it's day 6. Let's pick up day 12 because it doesn't stay here. And I will remove also the door. And we have the eyelash curler. And let's pick up one more day. And I will go with 7. And in this one we have the Poreless Primer. So is this one. To me looks like a full size. So so that's from Elf. Next one in here, let's see which one to take. Let's take this one, and this one is the Feel Unique. And let's pick up two boxes, two or three. Sorry for the noise. It's day 16, and in here we have a NARS product, and this one is the High Pigment Longwear Eyeliner. And it's a travel size, very creamy and very black. Very happy with this product. So 16, let's take 10. And we have the Aveda Smooth Infusion Style Prep Smoother. It's a hair product. Then let's pick up two, which is this box. And in here we have a product that I really wanted to try. It's the Charlotte Tilbury Magic Serum. So very excited about this one. Then that's all from the Feel Unique. Now let's, okay, it's on the floor. Let's see the Charlotte Tilbury one. Random boxes. We have the Magic Serum again. So I will take this one, but I'm not gonna review it twice. Let's see if it's exactly the same product. So Magic Serum Crystal Elixir, same thing, a full size and a travel size. So we'll pick the two of them, we'll review only one, only once. Then let's pick up this one. So cute, this calendar, it's such a gorgeous box. And this one is the Wonder Glow Instant Soft Focus Beauty Glow Primer, another great well-known primer from her. And this drawer here, which comes with a new product for me, is the Airbrush Flawless Setting Spray. So great products from this calendar. I will keep this box because it's so gorgeous. I hope they will stay here. Next in line, let's pick up the huge one from the... Okay, there was a bag. This one is so heavy. It's the Ultimate from the Body Shop. And let's pick up three boxes. And to make it easy and to have the box safe on top of others, I will pick up the boxes from the upper part. And we have day three. And that one comes with a lip butter, and this one is the mango one. I will see if I don't have one of these, I will use it. If I have it, I will leave this one for gifts. Then we have day 22, is this one, and this one comes with the Himalayan Charcoal Purifying Clay Wash, which I'm very excited to try. And should we pick up one more? What do you think? Let's pick up one more, and I will take the box 18, the day 18. And this one comes with another lip butter, so I'm not gonna review them twice. It's the one that I just showed you, the strawberry one. So I'll remove them from here and put them in the gift box, but I'll review only one of them. So this was the Ultimate, and let me move this box. Hard we deal with them. Now let's see the Liberty calendar, and let's pick up two products, two or three products from here too. And this one, let's take 18. And in 18 we have the Decree Light Cleanse Daily AM PM from Dr. A.J. Sternham, something like that anyway, even if I'm not saying it right. Let's pick up 7, and we have the perfume from Wilhelm Parfumery, Dear Dolly. Now it's Polly, not Dolly. I knew something was wrong. I'm in a hurry. Then let's see one more. And let's pick up this one right here in the middle. Day 3, which is a Mario Badescu. And this one is Witch Hazel and Rose Water Toner. So great product from Liberty. Now let's see. Which one is next? Let's take the Sephora one. And because this one didn't want to stay, I had to put some stickers in here. And as I told you last time we were picking up products from this side, and as you can see, this side is completely gone. We deal with those. Now I'm gonna pick up products from all the products from this side. So we have 19, and we have the cotton flower, the creamy body wash. And let's take this one. For day 5 we have the Sephora Fizzing Star. For day 18 we have another hair ring, which is this one. For day 9 we have a nail polish, and I cannot wait to do the unboxing for the nail polish advent calendars. And let's see if I can take this one out. Of course it doesn't want to go out. Okay, I need some help. The packaging, it's not great at all. But finally we got the nail polish, and it's a light buttery color. I will tell you the name in the update. Color Heat. But anyway, seems to be a pretty nice one. So this was day number 9, and for day 20 we have something with coconut, and it's the Sephora Coconut Lip Balm. My daughter loves the rose one from them. So that one was the last product from the Sephora Advent Calendar. Let's move this away. Next one in here, we're gonna pick up some products from Ulta. And I will remove those boxes. I didn't like the packaging. I like the idea, but not the packaging. So we're gonna... Actually, the products are out of the boxes, so I don't know what these were there. But I'll take those two. This is the... What is this one? The blush duo, which I told you the colors are not great. And then we have a lip gloss, which looks way better. And I think that's all, because we have a lot of makeup. So that's all from the Ulta one. Then we have the Lancome calendar. Beautiful packaging this year. And this one comes, let's see what we can get from here. And I will okay, what to pick up? two or three products. Let's take day number 8. And we have the Lancôme Re-Energy Multi-Lift Ultra. And let's take day 2 because the lid doesn't want to stay. And we have the Hydra Zen Gel Cream, the Anti-Stress Gel Cream. And should we take one more? Okay, let's take day number 5. And day number 5 comes with a body product. And this is the La Vie Belle, the body lotion. So definitely I will take this one. I have also the full size. It's such a wonderful product. And that's all from the L'Occitane, the Lancôme. Let's take this one away. Next in here, let's go with Elemis. And Elemis, let's see, day 19, which comes with the well-known Procollagen Oxygenating Night Cream, which I didn't use. I used the day one, but I never tried the night one. So we have that one. And let's pick day 5, which comes with another wonderful body product. This is the Frangipani Moon Oil Shower Cream. Such a lovely product. And if you watch my skincare part 1, you saw a couple of those in my collection. And let's pick up day 2, which comes with the Superfood Vital Veggie Mask, which is this one. So we're good with the Elemis products. Now let's remove this box. I don't have space to put them. Oops. And let's take, actually let me remove them on this side so I can put them back on the other side. From here I have to take the L'Occitane one. And actually let's pick up a product, two products at least, from the Harrods one. And this one goes with day 20, which we have Guerlain Orchidée Imperial, the cream. Sounds great, whatever is that. And to be honest, I don't have space to put the boxes. Okay, day 15, which is this one, we have a scented candle from Maison Francis. Anyway, this one. And one more. Day 8. We have a Huda Beauty product. And this one is a lipstick in First Kiss. So we picked up the Harrods. Let's move this one on the back here. Let's see our L'Occitane, the signature one. And from here, let's see what we can pick up from here. I will go with this door, which is 11. And we have again a hand cream. And this one is a foot cream, sorry, I was wrong. A foot cream in a mini, which is a favorite foot cream of mine. I have also the full size, but anyway, beautiful product that works really, really well. Gosh, where do I put those? Then we have, let's pick up day 5. And we have a product that we just reviewed, is the hand cream, the cherry blossom one. So I will put this one away and we're gonna pick up another product. Then let's pick up 15. And we have the shampoo. And there is also a conditioner that I will look for. I don't know where is the conditioner, but definitely I will take that one to use with the shampoo. Let's try to find that one. Of course you cannot find it when you need it, but okay, where is that one? I can't find it. Anyway, I will check the calendar and pick up the conditioner too. Now let's go ahead and pick up one more product, and I will take this door which doesn't want to stay closed. And we have a favorite of mine, a product that I tried not long ago, is the Reset Nuit Serum. Beautiful, beautiful product. So in love with this product. So I will pick also that one. And let's put this one here. I need to pick up the conditioner also. Let's see what we can get from the Macy one. And let's go with this side, with day 20. And we have Pericon MD Cold Plasma Plus, a product that I heard a lot about. Then let's pick up day 24. This one is upside down. And we have the Kiehl's, and this one is the Super Multi Corrective Cream. I'm using a lot of Kiehl's products right now in my rolling skincare project, and I'm in love, love, love with them. So I'm glad to have another one. Day 25 doesn't have anything in here. No, it's not upside down. For some reason the product is not here. So either we picked this one last time, or anyway, let's try another door, and I will go with 21. And this one comes with the eyes from it's a cream from Sandy Riley. So we have three products, more than plenty. There is a lot of skincare to review, and I like to use them at least 2 weeks before having a review for them. Let's pick up the Body Shop, the medium one, and this one was the big calendar. And let's go with the first one, D3, which is this one. And of course we have that loofah that I'm not gonna even review, because I did the review for those products every time when I got the calendar. Where to put this one? Okay, let's leave it here. Day 8. Very cute guy in here. And we have the mask. We have the Himalayan Charcoal Purifying Glow Mask, which I told you I love, love, love. Very similar with the Glam Glow one. And let's pick up this one too. This one is 6. I'm taking the first row because other than that everything will fall out. And then we have the Mango Shower Gel. Looks like I have to change my battery again. So is this one. And now let's pick up from the mini one. And in here let's take 23, which comes with another lip butter that we're not going to talk about because we just did. I hope my battery will last. So I'm removing this product. Let's go ahead and pick up another one. And we have the gloves, and I'm just using one of these in my shower right now, so I'll take that away. But actually, you know, let's leave this one here. I want to see if I can find a price for them. And then let's pick up this one. And this one is 24, that comes with the almond milk and honey body butter. So we have two. And let's take one more. And this one is 19. Comes with travel size of the banana shampoo. I have the full size in my shower. I'm gonna take this one away, and also I will pick up that one was the shampoo. We have the conditioner also somewhere in here. Okay, let's try to find that one and remove it. And they never show up when you need them. I have no idea where is that one. Okay, I found it. So is this one, which was the 10. And also I saw in here a product that we had at the beginning of the video in the reviews, the pink grapefruit hand cream. So I will take also this one away, because all of them are the same. There is no difference as formula. Excuse me, only the scent is different. So we have enough for this one too. We have two products. Now let's see. We have two more to pick up, and we have the L'Occitane. This one is the luxury one or premium. And I will pick up, actually, let's pick up boxes from the top. And we're gonna take those three boxes, 18, 8, and 12. So we are done with this drawer. And for 18, we have, this is the, was this one? It's a makeup remover, facial makeup remover, which is this one. Love the packaging. Then we have day 8, and we have the same hand cream that we just talked about, is the Honey Harvest Cream. So I'll leave this one also away, and I will pick up another box. For day 12, we have the Amandé Body Milk. Lovely product also. And let's pick up one more box from here. We're gonna take day 1. And this one comes with another product that we just reviewed, with the shower oil, Amandé shower oil, that I will take away and definitely enjoy it. And let's see 15 what gives us. And 15 comes with the micellar shampoo. I think there is also a conditioner in here. So if is there a conditioner, I will pick up the conditioner too. So that's kind of all from the L'Occitane. And the last one, it's Rituals. I keep looking at my battery. Rituals. Let's see what we can pick up from this one. And I will go with the top. I will pick up day 16. And looks like we have a bar soap. And this one is the rice milk and cherry blossom, the Ritual of Sakura. Then we have day 4. And we have, from the Elixir collection, we have Overnight Hydrating Hair Mask. And let's pick up 24. This is definitely a product that I will give it to Colin. I try it also and I will review it. This is the Ritual of Hammam and is the refreshing foaming shower gel. So we have this one and let's pick up one more. And that one comes with a skincare product. And this is a product that came before, Ritual of Namaste Glow Anti-Aging Ampoule Booster. If I remember right, this is a night serum. So we'll take this one. Looks like I have to ask for many days off to have the chance to try all those products. But anyway, I'll do the best and I'll let you know next time what are my favorite products, what I think it's worth to buy, what I would definitely buy, what I am not recommending. I will pick up the products that I tell you that are pairs with the shampoo. I will take the conditioners and also the body scrub from Clarins. So that's kind of all for this video. I hope it wasn't as crazy as long as it's always. Anyway, check the times in the description box if you would like to watch this video next time and see exactly what you would like to see. I will leave the stamp time and for the calendars and also the unboxing part two. So that's kind of all for now. Let me know if you try those products. Let me know what do you think about them. I will see you, of course, at the end of November with the review for all those products, which is a lot, but I will definitely enjoy them. So that's kind of all for now. I don't know how many times I say that. Anyway, I'm tired and I'm going back to work. But anyway, I will see you guys soon. Please stay safe. Enjoy the holiday season. Enjoy the shopping for holidays. Let me know what calendars did you buy until now. And that's kind of all for now. Please take care. See you soon. Bye-bye.